Water resources, part 3. In the previous video, we have learned about multi-purpose river projects and water resources management. Today, we will learn about rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting is a technique for collecting and storing rainwater through hydrostructures. In ancient India, people had knowledge of rainfall regime and soil types. They developed wide-ranging techniques to harvest rainwater, groundwater, river water, and flood water in keeping with local ecological condition and their water needs. In hilly and mountainous region of the Himalayas, people built diversion channels like gulls and cools for agriculture. Rooftop rainwater harvesting was commonly practiced to store drinking water in Rajasthan. In Bikaner, Phalodi and Barmer of Rajasthan, almost all the houses traditionally had underground tanks for storing drinking water. In Bengal, people developed inundation channels to irrigate their fields. In arid, semi-arid regions, fields were converted into rain-fed storage structures to sustain water and moisten the soil, like Khadins in Jaisalmer and Johans in Rajasthan. The rainwater stored in tanks is referred as palar pani, is considered the purest form of natural water. Rooftop rainwater harvesting is the most common practice in Shillong and Meghalaya. Many houses constructed underground rooms adjoining the chankas to beat the summer heat, as it would be keep the room cool in Rajasthan. Rooftop rainwater harvesting is being successfully adopted to store and conserve water. A remote village in Mysore, Karnataka, villagers have installed rooftop rainwater harvesting system to meet their water needs. Rooftop harvesting was common. The towns and the villages of the Thar, bamboo drip irrigation system is a 200 years old system of tapping a stream and a spring water is practiced in Meghalaya. Bamboo pipes are used to divert perennial springs on the hill tops to the lower reaches by gravity. The flow of water into the pipes is controlled by manipulating the pipe's position. Tamil Nadu is the first and the only state in India which has made rooftop rainwater harvesting a structure compulsory to all the houses across the state. There are legal provisions to punish the defaulters. Thus, from ancient times, we have knowledge of water harvesting. Now, it became the need of time to conserve and manage water for sustainable development. In the next video, we will learn about agriculture in India. Thanks.